today another beautiful day. We came to see the one of New Zealand most beautiful waterfall. Its name Huka Falls.
The Waikato River, New Zealand's longest river, moves gracefully north from Lake Taupō between banks 100 meters apart. Just before the Huka Falls, it enters a shallow ravine of hard volcanic rock. The effect is nature's large-scale equivalent of a fire hose feeding into a very fine nozzle.
It goes through the volcanic canyon, 50 meters wide. Actually, it's a Waikato River. A Waikato River, 100 meters wide normally. It gets 50 meters narrow in here. That's how it and also. For the first second, it goes 220,000 liters per second. It goes through this canyon. This is volcanic canyon. This is called Huka Falls. We can get a better view when we go to the bottom of the waterfall. We can go to the bottom of waterfall through this way, then we can have a better look. This is another view. Now it's springtime in New Zealand, so ice gets melt on top of the mountains. So today it's full with water, and also it's a beautiful, nice and sunny day. So that's why lots of people coming around and have a look. So this is the end of waterfall. It's 13 meters high, and again it's going to the river. This is the Waikato River. Wow! So this river gets, this is the Waikato River, so this river gets 15 meters narrow in this volcanic canyon. So that's how it's made a waterfall. So we can get another better view when we go more down. We'll go and have a look. So this is the top view of waterfall. This is the best shot we can get from the waterfall. huge waterfall. I mean, 220,000 liters per second fall in. So this water coming from, oh, I forgot to tell you first, this water comes from Lake Taupō. Lake Taupō is one of biggest lake in New Zealand. Lake Taupō distance maybe 3.5 hours drive from Auckland to Taupō. Same time, nearly three and a half hours drive to Huka Falls from Auckland. This is the end of viewpoint. The people can take the pictures. For the safe return, for the safety reasons, everywhere covered with the fence, so no one can jump from here.
This is the end of...